The National Forest Authority has launched the restoration of Kangombe Central Forest Reserve in Mhoro Sub-County, Kagadi District, which is equivalent to 17,751 acres. According to Tom Okelo, the Executive Director, National Forest Authority, most of the forests in the region have been heavily degraded, especially in Greater Chibale, that was made up of districts like Kagadi, Kakumiro and Chibale. He says by 2016, a report released indicated that the forest cover at Kangombe had been degraded by 88% and only 12% had remained. This prompted them to do the restoration of the forest. The National Forest Authority Executive Director Tom Okelo has also revealed that they plan to introduce new trees that will help to promote the livelihood of the people.
Bunyoro, of the 1990 statistics of 24%, Bunyoro statistics was above 24. Bunyoro was contributing more of the forest cover in this country. It was going to up to around 40% in the Greater Kibale. But from 1990, 30 years down the road, we have seen a very big reduction in the forest cover in the Greater Kibale. That is the district of Kakumiro, the district of Kibale, and the district of Kagadi. So we really want to try to work with the people. I'm seeing some people are planting trees in this region. I've seen so many eucalyptus plantations, but also we want to encourage people to go and plant indigenous species so that we not only balance economics, we also balance biodiversity, and also that so that our younger generation to come will also see the indigenous species which are existing.
James Biamukama, the executive director, Jane Goodall Institute, that provided the 1.6 million indigenous seedlings, says they intend to restore 1,800 acres out of the 17,751 at Kagombe Central Forest Reserve.
If we restored this 1,800 hectares, we would be able to have a range to restore a home, a habitat for the chimps of ranging between 57 to 124 chimps. And in our efforts, we aim at having viable populations. And the viable population of chimps is between a family of chimps ranges from 15 to 120. Therefore, our targets are within our means, are within our aspirations, that if we are able to restore that and we can easily get a family of 57 to 124 and such a population is viable, it can reproduce and also expand.
Bowaz Basigirenda, the range manager, Budongo Range System, National Forest Authority, says Kagombe covers 8 sub-counties in the district of Kagadi and Chibale, and it's the third biggest central forest reserve in Bunyoro sub-region.
River Muzizi flows towards Lake Albert. It is shared by two districts, that is Chibale district and the Kagadi district, covering around 8 sub-counties in the northern part of the forest reserve. Today we come to restore Kagombe Central Forest Reserve, and the restoration means the forest was in its natural integrity, it was functioning, but something wrong happened. This is why we are saying restoration planting.
The RDC Kagadi, Colonel Nicholas Mohozi, has welcomed the move of replanting the forest, but has cautioned people to restrain themselves from destroying it again. Ronald Alibankoha, who was leading a team of encroachers, has told us that they encroached on the forest because they had little land for cultivation.
We want the forest to be protected, but the local people also coexist, such that we end a conflict of arresting people. Who go to fetch firewood in the forest. We request NFA to put up other means of survival.
This report was compiled by Godfrey Mohomuza for the news.